It's historic on a mile and a half track. It won six of the nine, but now it's here at Texas. We're back in row five. Seven-time champ, Chad Johnson, talking about Brad, that was Brad, leading late in that Martinsville race last week, trying to recover. Hey Mark, did he see us in the booth? You with us? Well, we've heard a lot about this racetrack, the reconfiguration. Tell us what's the most difficult part about it.
The most difficult part is the new entry is so different. And then again, the adjustments that it used to be. And also, it seems a lot since the first race here back in June. So, a lot of new things that we can work on with.
More track talk about it.
Oh, yeah? Or even on the barbecue.
This is the
best of all. How does this affect you?
Do you think this helps you?
Came to the races last time. First one, I got it. I don't know.